leveraging your digital presence. Now, if you have so much of audience engaged with you, you want to leverage that for your business and profession. And on social media, if you sell directly, like on LinkedIn, people connect with you and instantly you see a message dropped up into your inbox, buy this from me. Will you buy? No. Because you have to engage with them, you have to build your credibility first before you sell. That is called your social selling index. On LinkedIn, you can check your social selling index. On Facebook, however, they do not tell you any provision. There is no provision to check, but you can guess your social selling index. How good you are. How you can guess? If you put something interesting on your timeline, there are 100 people liking. And if you put something you want to sell, there is only one or two person liking. It means you are not good into social selling. Okay, so leveraging your digital presence. Now, how you can leverage? First thing is define your social media goal. What do you want from those audience? Suppose I'm an author and I want to sell my book. That's the only goal for me. I want to sell as many books as I can. So what I can do, be present on LinkedIn, be present on Facebook, Insta, or Twitter, and then divert all those audience to your website where you're selling your book, or divert all those people to Amazon platform where you're selling your book. So you need to create that path where you are going to divert. That path is called your social media funnel. So you have to create your funnel, and how people actually reach from your audience to become your customer, from the call to action, step by step call to action. There are so many call to action on step by step, like primary call to action, secondary call to action, then final call to action. Final call to action is selling. So first call to action will be visiting your profile, second call to action will be visiting your website, third will be buying what you want to sell. So you have to generate that path. That's called your social media funnel. So funnel means there are lots of audience, then they are converted into your target audience with call to action, and then finally their customers. So you have to build that funnel on social media. Okay, and how you do that? Suppose you are present on LinkedIn and Facebook, you should know where you want to divert them. If I tell my example, from my personal account I diverting them into my Facebook page, and from Facebook page to my website. So everyone from LinkedIn, from Facebook, from page, everywhere I'm diverting them to my website. And then in my website, I build my credibility. They see what Nidhi is doing, or who is Nidhi, right? And then when they actually have an impact about profile and they see, they are impressed and maybe they are ready to buy from me, then there is a buy action, call to action. Now you can buy my online courses, you can join my workshop, you can buy my book. So that's a final call to action. So you have to build that path to leverage your network, and sometimes you can also sell directly on your timeline.